The Greater Johnstown School District is getting a federal grant of nearly $2 million. The funding is awarded to schools to help fund initiatives that promote social, emotional, physical, and mental well-being of students and staff. It's also to be used to address family and community engagement and promote equitable and inclusive policies and practices. The grant is from the Federal Bipartisan Safer Communities Act.